and thinking over the name. And there is in my room at home a very beautiful picture of Our Lady. And I stood in front of that looking at it. And into my mind came the Legion of Mary. Vatican Council number 2 represents an act of faith in the Legion of Mary. And that's the great success of the Legion. It's mobilization of those people of the world who would have been deemed unfit for apostleship. And that's what Pope Paul said. What I like, he says, most about the Legion of Mary is that it knows how to use the little people.
Developing countries, the Legion continues to be of great service to the Church. Consider Nigeria, where the Legion has been pivotal in allowing the Church to grow since the 1930s. Can help them find spiritual comfort.
And they need someone who will meet them in terms of one-to-one. The priest can meet them, yes, 3,000 in front of him on Sunday. But it's not the same when it's one-to-one. And a fellow Christian that they know, who is not reverend to anybody, he's just Mr. or Miss or Mrs. The witness value there is powerful.